My name is Niall Wilson. I am a men's artistic gymnast.
Fantastic to have you here with us tonight. Can you talk about why it is such a golden age for British gymnastics at the moment?
Oh, it's massive. You know, the way the sport's come on over the last 10 years. Like, I remember the British Championships being in a sports hall with just our parents watching to see, you know, last couple of weeks ago performing in front of tens of thousands of people and feeling the support and the way the sport's growing. I just think it's such a massive, exciting time for British gymnastics. And I think it's through the success. You know, the success breeds the success. We really give the belief of the nation that we are the best in the world at this sport, one of the best in the world. And it's just a pleasure to be a part of it all.
Talk about for you what the big watershed moment was in terms of the medal hauls that we've seen in recent competition.
Look, I think you take it back to obviously Lewis winning the medal in Beijing was huge, and then to go on to the home Olympics and win a team medal as for the men in particular was like wow. And then again, we've gone from strength to strength. Like I said, that belief is there, and for someone like me back then, I was 16 years old watching that. It's hugely inspirational and to show that what not just what I've done but what the whole sort of British gymnastics in the country and that those athletes have done is so exciting. So I think definitely that 2012 magic moment, definitely.
What are your personal targets coming up?
Well, I'm looking to the next Olympics, Tokyo, to, you know, repeat on what I've done and improve. Going for Olympic champion, world champion, and just excited. I love every single minute of this sport and what I'm doing. So it's a, like I say, it's a pleasure doing something that I love.
Of course, when you're not busy training and busy competing, you also have a passion on YouTube. Can you talk a little bit about your channel and if people haven't discovered that, why they should check it out?
Yeah, I'm a vlogger as well as an athlete, so that's exciting. I'm just documenting my journey, telling stories, taking people through. Not many kind of world level athletes do what I'm doing on, you know, in the entertainment creative, so it's so exciting. Definitely check it out, and I'm portraying what I believe is the best sport in the world. I know I've said it a lot in this interview, but I love video editing, love video creation, and I'm going to continue to do it.